Welcome, everybody. My name is Lars Brunius. I'm the Director of Education at IOHK. And in this short video, I want to show how to install and get started with the Cardano CLI, the command line interface to the Cardano blockchain written in Rust. You can find the project homepage on GitHub at input-output-hk/cardano-cli. And if you go to the homepage, then you see that there is an installation guide. So let's go through this together now. As mentioned, the tool is written in Rust, which has nice support for most common operating systems. So the first step is to get Rust installed on your system. So how to do that for your operating system, you can find out on the Rust homepage. That is at www.rust-lang.org. And once you have installed Rust, you should make sure that you really have the newest version. So for that, you can use the Rustup tool. So open a command line interface and enter Rustup update. And then it will check whether you have the newest version. And if not, then it will download and install it. Once we have done that, we can clone the repository. So going back to GitHub, in the installation guide, we see the command that we must enter. So I just copy paste that, go back to a terminal window and enter that command and clone the repo. Now I can change into the cloned repository. So cd cardano-cli. And can use the cargo build tool for Rust to install the tool, which will take a while. And don't worry about the warnings you might see. You can safely ignore them. If everything went well, the tool should now be installed and ready to use. So let's try it out. For that, we should first create a local blockchain, which we do with the command blockchain new and then the name of the chain. Let's call it mainnet. And once it's been created, we must synchronize it with the real blockchain. So this is done with the command blockchain pull. So let's pull our newly created local blockchain and connect it to the real Cardano mainnet. And now you're ready to explore the Cardano blockchain from the command line. There's a quick start here on the homepage, and there's also comprehensive documentation where you can find documentation of every available command. And of course, you can also watch our other videos where we will look at some aspects of this command line interface in more detail.